Shoot. I'm coming late to the meeting.
I'm an architect. Not your typical architect. So let's go. I'm not an architect that looks like this dude here.
Turn an empty space into a world of possibility, maintaining privacy and tranquility.
Okay.
I'm the crazy kid from the block making his ideas become reality.
You won't see me reading an architecture book because, seriously, nobody has time for that.
I always want to create, always want to produce. I take my boost board for a ride and let my mind do his magic. 99% of my projects I design in my head first, because this is what makes an architect an architect. Some people start their project with AutoCAD, 3D Max, Revit, Rhino. Some people start with SketchUp. But for me, this is definitely a...
No! God, please, no! No! No!
But how I said, I'm not your typical architect. I'm different. I use social media. I make YouTube videos. I make artworks. People will actually believe I would start with architectural programs first. But in that sense, starting a new project, I'm very old school. I never ever start a project without a pencil. To be an architect, it is an incredible feeling. I have so much passion to this profession. I love it so much, I don't see it as work. I see it almost like a hobby. And to be honest, getting paid for it, it's like a cherry on top. My life was always in chaos, no structure, no orientation. But my architecture is always calm. It always starts with a grid. I believe no grid, no structure. After the grid, I sit and sketch, and sketch, and sketch. Till the moment I find the perfect balance between the client's needs and my own architectural language. There are many important facts that make my architectural language perfect, but proportions is one of the most significant tools I use for my projects. Grid, sketch, proportions. Till that moment, I have it all done by my hand and my imagination. I'm this crazy guy, born and grew up in chaos. But my architecture is the opposite. It balances me. So with that, I like to say, the language of architecture is an expression of my soul. And yeah, thanks for watching. My name is Josef Bender. I'm a New York-based human architect / YouTuber. I hope you guys like this video, and I will see you guys in the next one. Never forget, be positive, stay positive, and karma will always, always handle the rest. Till next time, and if you liked it, please comment, share. You guys know I love when you guys comment, and I will see you guys next time. Love you.
I work hard every motherfucking day, yeah, yeah, yeah. I work hard every day, yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah. But today is my day, it's my day. And no matter what they say, it's my day. La 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 la. Roll up to the spot, feeling real good. Think you gon' talk shit, you better not. Why you do that? I don't know, I don't know. Yeah, they used to be like, who that? I don't know, I don't know. Now they know my name wherever I go. Used to think that's what I wanted, but now I just don't know. No, I can't fuck with that. Nuck if you bucking back. Yeah, I've been working, but I ain't got nothing back. Tell me the dilly now. Hold up, wait, really now. All of that shit you been talking, just silly now. It's as quick as you rise, just as quick as you could fall. Oh, no, 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 I can't fuck with that at all. Can't fuck with that at all. I work hard every motherfucking day, yeah, yeah, yeah. I work hard every day, yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah. But today is my day, it's my day. And no matter what they say, it's my day. La, 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 la. All she ever wanted was attention and a bunch of other shit I shouldn't mention.